हेलो, वेलकम टू माय चैनल क्यूबिट एजुकेशनल सर्विसेज। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व द फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम फ्रॉम द आईएसआर एप्टीट्यूड टेस्ट 2021 मॉक पेपर 2। दिस क्वेश्चन इज़ वेरी सिंपल। दिस इज़ बेस्ड ऑन 11th स्टैंडर्ड कोऑर्डिनेट ज्योमेट्री। क्वेश्चन नंबर 31। द इक्वेशंस ऑफ टू लाइन्स आर एक्स प्लस टू वाई इक्वल टू वन एंड टू एक्स माइनस वाई इक्वल टू थ्री। These lines are parallel, these lines are perpendicular, these lines are at an angle of 60 degrees and these lines are at an angle of 30 degrees. Now, all of us know that if at all we are interested in finding angle made by any two lines or angle between any two lines, we should know their slopes. Okay? And the only formula that we need here is that if equation of any line is in the form ax plus by plus c equal to 0, then the slope of that line is given by negative a upon b. Okay, so it really doesn't matter where the constant term is located, situated. It can even be there on the right hand side, as it is the case in this this problem. Okay, but we know that slope is negative a by b, so the slope of the first line will be negative 1 upon 2 and the slope of the second line will be negative 2 upon negative 1 or yes negative 2 upon negative 1 or 2. Now we also know the shortcut that if two lines are perpendicular to each other, then product of their slopes is minus 1. Okay, and that is the case here. M1 has slope, M1 is negative 1 upon 2, M2 is 2, and if you take the product of their slopes, then you are getting minus 1. What does it mean? It means that the first line is perpendicular to the second line, so the option is B. Okay, so this was, I think, the simplest problem in the entire PDF. Okay, so see you in the next video wherein we will be solving the 32nd question from the same PDF.